I think that Brian Sims was absolutely correct that we need public pressure and public knowledge about it, and we need people to write and support their legislators who have signed on as co-sponsors, and encourage their legislators who have not signed on to sign on. To, you know, sometimes making decisions in the legislature is difficult, and you need to know that your constituents are supportive of what you're doing. I've already received multiple emails from constituents asking me to support this, and I felt really good that I was already there. So I think that public support is always very, very important, especially with an issue like this.